When you head to desmos.com/3D, the first thing you'll see is a cube containing the X, Y, and Z axes. You can click and drag the space to rotate and change your perspective. You can also set the graph to spin by clicking, dragging, and then releasing the cube. To stop spinning, click once anywhere on the graph. To see the familiar XY plane that we use in our 2D calculator, click this grid icon in the top right labeled XY orientation. To get back to a 3D view, you can drag or click the default orientation icon. There are several ways to zoom in or out of the graph. You can use your mouse scroll wheel to zoom in or out anywhere on your graph, the plus minus icon buttons to zoom in or out of the origin, or click the wrench icon to adjust your graph settings manually. You can set the values for the X, Y, and Z axes simultaneously, or open the dropdown to adjust them individually. Here, you can also click to disable zooming to avoid unintentional zooming. If we now click the Home button, we can get back to the default zoom settings. For more tips and tricks with the Desmos tools, head to help.desmos.com.